My time is yours.
Something went wrong that day. Maybe things went exactly as planned. I live from day to day. I keep moving. And I fear I'm always being watched. It's been a while now, so let me take you back. September the 10th. The last day.
You are something the whole universe is doing in the same way that a wave is something that the whole ocean is doing.
We are all living in a reality that our nervous system constructs out of signals that are basically blips of energy.
You know exactly what you're doing, don't you? The substance does have to be thoroughly dispersed through the ventilation system.
Yes. So each room must be sprayed with 100 millilitres.
The subjects will arrive on September the 10th. Everything's in place.
Almost any story is almost certainly some kind of lie. But not this time. This is a promise.
Going down. Ground floor.
Not
amazing conceptualizing. Amazing.
I saw you pass back there.
Oh, thanks. Been out playing badminton.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Well, where you want. Turn around like this, or I'll break the varsity team.
Chris!
He should be at home, shouldn't he?
Is Chris still doing his experiment?
Yep. Cried himself to sleep for 2 weeks.
Amazing. Amazing. Well, I'm off to John.
Hi, Chris.
Hey, Doc.
How's the experiment?
Still got my eyes open.
A molecular structure.
That sounds really interesting.
It's all about meaningful coincidences.
You've got a mask on.
I haven't.
Oh, you're winding me up now. You've got silly glasses on. Look.
Todd.
You've disturbed your mother's meditation.
For 3 weeks.
He's in the bathroom. He's been in there for ages.
Hi, guys.
Doc! You're in the bathroom. I've been waiting for you.
Joined in with Chris's experiment now, have you, Todd?
That's no experiment. I was just up there waiting for you in the bathroom.
You're both going crazy. You took... Where's Chris gone?
Hi, guys. Chris?
No, Chris.
What's the matter?
You're here! What are you doing up there?
Have I just... I've just come in, haven't I?
You were outside. I was upstairs. He was down here.
When I... Todd's just gone.
He wasn't
Todd
there.
Is just gone.
What the hell is going on here?
Doc? Chris? Todd?
You gonna get that Chinese in then?
Ugh.
All right, Chris. What are you doing, Doc? I'm looking to cry!
Jesus! Chris?
Oh,
sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't think anyone was in here.
I'm probably seeing this country
really well.
I was running the
house.
You were okay?
But Chris, they're taking a crap. Don't go in there, will you? What the hell is going on here?
Hey, what are you two doing in the bathroom?
Why are your trousers down? Come back,
Chris! Young Curtis always protects her conscience.
Okay. There you are, just have you got dust you again. Have you calmed down now?
We've got to get this sorted out.
From the pub there.
Hello?
Sorry, Doc, do you want a Chinese?
Todd?
What's wrong?
Todd, you look like you've seen a ghost.
Maybe I should stop reading books like this.
If you're not really paying attention, if you allow yourself to go off into a trance and space out, they steal your time.
I feel like I'm here, Doc.
And if we really pay attention, we can have eternity in an hour.
Tell me, what is your theory exactly?
Now, is there anything you want to tell us?
I think I'm going to come up.
One problem in human existence is the tendency to repeat.
I think I must have crashed my vehicle on the journey back from the lab.
I can't feel your senses, Chris, and your nervous system.
We drove into the night. We ran into the blue light. I guess when we were all together, we decided to call the land.
Hello?
The Neptune is conceptualizing. It conceptualizes across the board. It's the vertical reason of all astrology. It's like the synapse of my own life.
I don't know where I was, and I don't really know where I am now.
I'm really starting to be troubled by these results.
I'm losing myself here, Moose.
Oh, it's getting too intense again.
Now I don't know where I am.
I don't even know who I am.
Who's this?
I think I'm a scientist. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Where are you?
I'm gonna have to hang up on you in a minute.
Moose, I have no idea where I've been.
Universal time structure is about to evaporate. Come and get the Zodiac machine.
At any point, one of us could disappear.
Just thinking that we're here, we'll stay here. It's an interesting concept, so... If we think that we can stay in one position, can we stay in one position?
Expect the big
run. Exactly!
What I'm gonna try and do is get back to the lab and see if I can get hold of this machine.
That on me. I can't deal with that whole universe collapsing in on itself. It doesn't make any sense.
But I've been away.
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Right. Now, wait till Todd gets back. And then...
I ain't got a clue what's going on. Well, they're both gone. There he is.
Good.
Good luck to you, Doc. Good luck. Good luck, Doc.
There you are, Chris. Okay, thanks. What?
Doc?
Todd.
Really?
I'm going to get the Genesis machine.
Okay, I'll be right up with you. Good luck, Doc.
Good luck, Doc.
God help us.
Your life is far too important to be left to chance.
If he got absorbed into some planet in outer space, had to use his mind and his intellect to cope with whatever state.
And you got to learn to put on this mask and act like everybody else and repeat all the social customs, and then nobody will notice you're a no good shit.
In a magical world that ceases to change and perpetual renewal, there can be no mental marking time.
Many houses with the lights on, silhouettes behind the shades beside fires. I'm sure I saw you in one.
We should never believe in clock time. We should believe in our own time. One of the greatest hoaxes in this whole thing is the future.
I'll hold on to it.
Where's my coat?
Okay, Todd. Chris.
What happens now?
Follow the
It will lead us to this space-time porthole.
But you're going to be tiny, tiny joint.
That's exactly what we're going to do.
You want to stay here, Todd?
Yeah.
There was some pill we could take, or some could wake us out of this nightmare. He's right, Chris. I am.
At least it's worked like you said it would. That's kept us from jumping while we're in close proximity to it.
Are we heading the right way, Tony?
Bring it on, keep going.
Whoa, this road.
Coming up, I can feel it. Get him off island. It's over there, look.
Okay, this is it. Put our hands on
it. Hands in.
I can feel it accelerating or something.
I can feel something. Getting stronger.
That's it. It's there. You see it?
Oh my god. You ready? Okay. Who's going first?
I'll go first.
Anything you want.